operation has a green light.
Find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Caution, of course. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. power station is just ahead. You can bring down the CCTV network from here. To the satisfaction of well-executed plan, apart from the gigantic financial rewards. Not far now to the checkpoint. No need to stress. If you move quickly, the uniform should work.
Ayuda!
Just ahead of compound. Be quick and be sure to avoid El Rubio's personal guards. So you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground.
You're flying off the bugle, my friend, but my mind, it's sharper than ever.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key? Success! Good! Now, into the elevator. We are almost there. And here we are! Again! combination, yes? Do you have the bonds? They still have no idea you are there. Guards just arrived. Be careful. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for...
Paparazzi, home imbecile! Thank you.